again. Who are you?
Jack.
The infamous Jack Harper. I thought you'd be taller. What makes you tick? What drives you? Who do you fight for? Jack Harper.
Can I formally say, welcome back, Carl?
Yes, welcome back, Carl.
Thanks, good to be back. I've missed you guys.
So how was your work placement? Whatever it was.
Yeah, it was alright. Kind of thing that changes your life.
And what exactly have you been doing for you? Come on, man. Can't be that embarrassing, can it?
Here we go, boys.
Oh, Jesus, Jack.
Are you trying to get us drunk?
Been a while.
We're together.
That's what we get you both drunk.
Well, we can play with both of you.
Oh, some things never change. John, Andrew,
Carl, you alright? It's been back a few days, which has taken us ages to arrange this little going out thingy. Glad you can make it there, boys.
Congratulations to John.
Thank you, boss.
See that goal there?
Yeah.
It's like shattered.
Mate, she's got a face like a fucking Joker. She's got a fucking question mark tattooed on her vagina too.
Mate, that's the Riddler.
Oh yeah. Anyway, I thought you had a girlfriend. Or two.
Two shots!
Hey, if you need anything, just let me know. We'll all be good. Good to have you here.
Thanks, Jack.
Five more shots, please.
Oh, it's going to be a long night.
Well, you only live once.
Plus, I'm the boss.
I think I can decide what my limit is. Thank you. Well, boys, just like to welcome back our friend Carl and say congratulations to our friend Andrew. It's just generally say cheers. And let's get pissed.
I just can't fucking do it anymore, so if, you know...
I can't believe you're actually breaking up with me.
Look, mate, I'm sorry, alright? It's just... things aren't working out.
What do you mean, things aren't working out? You told me you loved me.
Okay, look. It's not you. Right, it's me.
Honestly, just say that.
What, say what?
You're such a dick.
Well, that's not really proper, is it?
Such a dick.
Come on, let's get another drink.
Bonkers.
I wake up every day as a daydream. Everything in my life ain't what it seems. I wake up just to go back to sleep. I act real shallow, but I'm in too deep. I know I care about is sex and violence. A heavy baseline is my kind of silence. Everybody says that I gotta get a grip, but I let sanity give me the slip.
Bonkers.
Some people think I'm bonkers, but I just think I'm free. And I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me. Some people pay for thrills, but I get mine for free. Man, I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me. Man, I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me.
So when are you going to get yourself a girlfriend then, Jack? You haven't had one since that last girl that broke your heart. Oh wait, that was your wallet, of course.
Not really interested, to be fair.
Oh, Jack. Maybe one day we'll meet some nice little girls for a change.
Nah.
So you know your limit.
Some people think I'm bonkers, but I just think I'm free. Man, I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me. Some people pay for thrills, but I get mine for free. Man, I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me.
The night is still young. Where are the women at?
Dude, seriously. Right. Oh. I think I'd better get this one home.
I'll see you guys later.
Okay, man. See you later. Right. And congratulations.
Yeah, thanks, boss. See you later.
Fred, see you later.
See you later, guys. Carl, good to have you back, man.
Yeah, see you later.
Ah, see you later, boys.
Show me my girl.
those two are going to be alright getting home.
Yeah, of course they are. They're big enough boys that can fight themselves. After all, it's the worst that can happen. Come on, Jack.
I'm gonna go this way, guys.
See you later.
Oh, I see. Have fun, buddy.
See you later, Jack.
Don't do anything I won't do.
So you're capable as always, boss?
Coffee, please.
I have to admit, I do miss getting sloshed.
I don't. So, was there something you came to tell me, or did you just want to take the piss a bit more?
Tempting, but no. You have a call waiting on line one. Mr. Big Boss wants his report by 5.
Okay.
You ever met him?
What, Mr. High and Mighty? No, never. I'm sure I will someday, though.
Yeah. No, I see you.
Hello, Jack Harper speaking.
Jack.
Carl? What's up?
It's about Jonathan and Andrew.
Can't believe they got.
Does anybody know what happened?
No, they just disappeared. Apparently Jonathan and Andrew's dad is catatonic. We're not responding to anything at all.
I can't imagine what their parents are going through.
they've got. Do you think?
No, don't even think about it. They probably just got pissed, got on a train to God knows where, and got stuck.
Well, if that's the case, why haven't they contacted anyone?
They run out of credit.
Come on, Fred. I want to believe they're all right, but seriously, who doesn't have a contract phone these days?
It's so sodding pessimistic, Jack. They're our friends. We have to hold up hope they're all right.
I'm not saying I don't want to hope they're all right. There's going to be a point where we can't put the door. What if the worst has happened? I've got to go.
See you soon. Where are you going, Carl? I can't believe that. Here we are, talking about two of our friends that may be dead, and Carl just walks off. I tell you, it's been really weird since we got back.
Yeah.
Jack, what the hell are you doing here?
What the hell am I doing here? What the hell are you doing here? What the fuck is that?
That's a gun, Jack.
What are you doing with a fucking gun?
Jack, you've got to get out of here now.
What do you mean I've got to get out of here?
was that?
Shh.
What the hell is that thing?
Run.
What happens?
You don't remember? You ran into a wall and knocked yourself out in the toilet. I couldn't stop laughing.
There was an abandoned house. And a noise. Wasn't there?
What are you talking about? You must have banged your head a little bit harder than I thought. Come on, finish your drink and I'll take you home.
What are you doing here, Jack?
Hello to you too. Just came to collect a few of my old things.
How you been?
Okay. Suffering a damn headache.
Drinking?
No. I banged my head on something. Not like you. Found out anything about Jonathan and Andrew?
You know I can't discuss anything about the case.
But they're my friends. Fine. Screw you then.
Jack. Keep an eye on Carl for me.
Carl, how's your trip home going?
Yeah, not too bad. Nice to see everyone anyway. How's things your end?
It's been the old view attacks. Nothing we can't handle.
You don't need me to come back at all?
Nah, we'll be fine. You just enjoy yourself.
Yeah, I'm trying, but the job seems to be sticking with me.
What do you mean?
Something odd's going on in this town. A few of my friends have disappeared. And people's memories seem to be changing. Found the odd beast here and there as well.
Do you need backup at all?
No, I should be fine. Speaking of which, I might have found a nest here. I'm going to check it out tomorrow night, so I'll let you know. Oh, and I might have found a new recruit.
Sounds promising. Well, keep up the good work, Carl.
You too, sir.
I've told you so many times. Call me Seth.
Yes, sir. See you soon.
Don't you think it's weird?
What?
Haven't you been listening to anything I've said?
Yeah, sorry, I've had a lot of things on my mind recently. What were you saying?
Kyle, don't you think he's been a bit weird since he got back?
Yeah, he has, but he's been away for a year. Maybe he's just getting back into the old routine, you know?
I guess.
Yeah.
Are you alright? You've been quiet since we've been here.
Yeah, I just had a bit of a weird night last night. I had the weirdest dream I was with Carl.
Really? What happened?
Oh, it was nothing.
I still can't believe about Jonathan and Andrew, man. I mean, his whole family just up and vanished.
I can't imagine how Andrew must be feeling right now.
Huh?
What?
What do you mean, how Andrew must be feeling right now?
Because he's the only one left. His whole family's literally disappeared.
I thought Andrew had disappeared as well. I was told that Dad was the only one that's left.
Where the hell did you hear that? Andrew's been trying to sort his life out. I went and visited him the other day.
Carl told me over the phone. If I'd known, I'd have gone seeing him.
See, this is what I mean. Carl's been saying weird things as well.
Yeah, just put it in the back of the car, Fred. You sure you got everything?
Yeah.
Look. Andrew. I know it must be difficult. Yeah, losing your whole family. But if you need to talk to any of us, you can do it any time.
I know. I guess I just need some time.
Okay. Can I get you out of this place?
Yeah.
Guys, get in!
talking about?
Jack, what the hell are you doing here?
What the hell
are you doing here?
Jack,
you've got to get up here now.
What do you mean,
you've got to
get up here?
Run!
What the hell is
happening?
Run!
You ran into a wall, knocked yourself out of the toilet. I couldn't stop laughing.
Wasn't it? Carl? Carl, are you up here?
Before you say anything, I know I've held things back from you and the others, but I've got my reasons.
Look, Carl, I know you've got your secrets, and someday I'm sure you'll tell us, but that's not what I was going to say.
What were you going to say?
Speak to Jack.
Fred, I can't tell him these things. Not yet.
That's not what I mean, Carl. When you left over a year ago, Jack changed. Cut himself off from the rest of us, started drinking heavily. Hell, he only got back in touch with us when he found out you were coming back.
I didn't know.
No, none of us did. But you were the only one that he confided in, and I think that's what he needs now. See that, Carl.
Thank you.
Why are you following me?
Oh.
Who are you?
I'm one of many.
Where did you get that jacket from?
Tore off the body of one of your own. The madman who killed himself.
You lie. He'd never kill himself.
Oh, but he did. He saw what was coming. He saw the future. He saw the power of the artifact. And once we have it, that power should be ours.
No, it won't. His name was Prosper, son of a bitch. House? Seth, it's Carl.
What have you found?
Frost is dead. Killed himself. No sign of the thing he had, though.
Any leads?
That nest I was telling you about. I think it's more of an underground network. Things are getting a lot more complicated than I thought.
Then you need to reevaluate your situation. Do not engage until backup gets there.
I can't do that. They're after the thing that Frost had. Can't let them get it. They've got to pay for Frost.
Carl, I'm sorry about Frost, but you need to wait. It's too dangerous.
I can handle myself. Goodbye, Seth.
Carl, wait.
Vanessa.
What? What are you gonna say, Carl? You're sorry? You're sorry you left without saying goodbye? Sorry that you didn't even say where you're going?
Yeah, something like that.
How dare you? I loved you, and you left me. And now you think you can just walk back into my life?
I needed to come see you.
Well, tough. I'm seeing someone else now, Carl.
Jack.
How did you know?
Just do.
And you're judging me? I fucking hate you. You left me all by myself when I needed you.
We'll be right back.
Shit.
Hi Jack, Andrew's here to see you.
Okay, thanks, let me in.
You gonna be alright?
Yeah, yeah, I'll be fine. Thanks, Jeff.
Yeah.
Yeah. Andrew. Sorry, yeah. Please sit.
Jack, it's fine. I'm fine. I'm here for the job.
Andrew, your family's gone missing. You shouldn't be here. Need time.
Jack, please. Doing this will keep my mind off things. I just can't sit in that house and do nothing.
Okay, Andrew, look. I'm worried about you. Fred and Carl are worried about you. I gave you this job because you're my friend and I knew you could do it. But I don't want to put the pressure of it on you until you're okay.
Okay. I'll sort my new place out and let you know when I'm ready.
And Andrew, call me if you need anything.
Thanks, Jack.
Hello?
Jack, it's me. I need to talk to you.
Now's not the time.
Look, I know we've had our differences in the past, but this is important.
And so is what I'm doing.
Okay, Jack. Get in touch with me as soon as you can. Bye.
Arsehole. What the hell is going on, Carl? Your behaviour, that night a few weeks ago? Oh yeah, I remember that. What the hell was that thing? And why were you shooting at it?
Jack, look, I need you to come with me right now. After that, I'll explain everything, I promise.
Everything?
Everything.
Well then, what the hell are we waiting for?
Hey, it's me. You never call me back. Hope you're okay.
Return the call at your normal call rate.
Hey, Vanessa. Sorry I never called you back. It's been really crazy recently. I couldn't even begin to explain. Actually, you know what? No worries. Speak soon. So where are we going, Carl? Come on, Carl, I need answers.
When this is finished, I will.
You always were the silent type, weren't you, Carl? Remember how we met? God, like 12 years ago. We were in school. Jonathan being Jonathan, mouthing off with Fred. They were always getting into trouble. Me and Andrew were trying to calm the whole situation down. And suddenly, it all kicked off. Jonathan somehow manages to get out of the way. And I'm the one that gets hit in the face. And all of a sudden, you come from out of nowhere. Beat the crap out of that guy. Never had a problem with bullies after that. And you and me, all of us. We just clicked. We've slightly been there before.
Jack, look, I am.
What?
Nothing. We're almost here.
What the hell is this shit?
Jack, I need you to wait here for me. If anything comes out of that building, take care of it.
Why the hell are you giving me this call? I don't know how to shoot a gun.
It's easy. Point and shoot.
What the hell is in there?
My job.
What?
I'll explain when I come out. I swear.
Carl! Fuck!
Sorry, Jack. Looks like you weren't cut out for this.
Thank you. He's unresponsive to treatment. We're losing him. Get the defibrillator. Ready? 3, 2, 1, clear!
Hi, Jack. Is there anything you want?
No.
Can I just say that? I know you've had a really difficult time. What with two of your friends dying, my sister running you over. If there's anything you need to talk about, I'm here for you. Because I consider you more than a boss. You're my friend, and I just wanted to know if you're okay.
I'm fine. For asking.
Okay.
How's your sister?
Well, she still can't hear anything and her friend's dead, but I think she's starting to get through it.
I'm sorry. I wasn't in the middle of the road.
Well, yeah, but if she hadn't been looking at something else other than the road, this wouldn't have happened. It's just part of life. Oh, anyway, Andrew didn't show up for work today. You might want to give him a call.
Okay.
Carl, you used to be the strongest of us all, the bravest, the one that looked after us all, the warrior.
I think it's time for a change.
Where have you been? We didn't know where you'd gone. I got fucking run over, Carl. I'm in a wheelchair now, and it's all your fault. Carl? Carl, are you alright? What's wrong? Carl, stay with me, man. You never explained all those things. You never break your promise. You always come through.
Jack, you'll come to understand soon enough.
That's why I came back. Come on, you fucking doll me, man. It's always been us, though. It's been you, me, Jonathan, Andrew, and friends. We've lost John. I can't lose you too, man.
I'm sorry, Jack. But this is my time. You're my best friend. God, I'm with you now.
Carl? Carl?
So I see Andrew's got a nice new place in town. It's quite cosy, I must admit. Are you even listening to me?
Andrew's new place is nice. Yeah, I got it.
Right, well then you should come see it with me then.
Maybe.
Maybe, Jack, maybe. What the fuck? Andrew is our friend, he's all the support we can get at the moment. And all you can say is maybe? Look, Jack, I miss Carl too. But it's not just you that's hurting. Andrew's whole family has disappeared. His mum, his dad, Jonathan, and all you can do is sulk when one of our friends needs us most. Whatever this is that you're going through at the moment isn't going to help. Carl would want this, nor would John. Okay, man, whatever. If you need to talk, you know it's a fun, but I cannot do it as scientifically shit anymore. See you later, Jack.
Excuse me, can I help you? It's not really hard to be left alone right now.
Actually, I think it's me. You.
Oh, really? Can you move this chair? Buddy, can you bring my best friend back from the dead?
Your injuries will heal. Are you sure of that? As for Carl, that's why I'm here.
Who are you? How did you know Carl?
I worked with Carl. He was a good man. Helped many people.
What are you talking about, man? What did Carl do?
We were a team.
What did this team do?
What makes you tick? What drives you?
Who do you fight for? Jack Harper. We'll be right back.
that thing chasing us? And what the hell is this?
What the hell does? I do. I've seen you.
Give it to me!